Hi friends, welcome back everyone to Angel Trading Friend. So we are going to continue our journey again. As I always keep telling, I am continuing my journey because I am happy that I am able to teach everyone to consistently follow the same strategy day in and day out. So everybody who are taking the calls, everybody who are taking the strategy are able to trade daily and able to make profit or loss daily. So this is why I am saying it's a journey, friends. So you can all join with me if you are interested. It's a journey where we are trading with discipline, with we're learning how to control greed, we're learning how to control emotions, and it is very, very essential thing in trading, because most of them find very good strategies, most of them learn the strategies, but as I told you, even if you publish 100 strategies, if you're not able to trade daily with the same discipline, then there's no point with learning all these strategies. Okay, so as you also yesterday trading also live video we had uploaded, we started off the week with a loss, but today we again made a profit, so which makes that only one stop loss in the entire month till now, and tomorrow being last day of the month, let us hopefully wait, it'll be a good profit. People who have not watched my videos, you can always watch my videos. I uploaded videos from past 2 weeks, all live tradings in options, and also there are many other strategies. You can subscribe to my channel, you'll be getting lots of updates. And if you want any help or support, you can WhatsApp on my number 8095876525. Yeah, so I'll just show you today's live trading. And today the stock selected was Coal India. It was very difficult to get stock today. We searched and searched and searched, and we got it around 9:29. So we were a little delayed, but there's no problem, there's sufficient time. We can enter at 9:31 also, it does not matter. Yeah, so Coal India was added, and this is the 290 call and the 280 put, and the call was given around 9:30 by call at 8.10. you can see it is an advanced level, so there will be time for you to place the trade. And also, as I told you, keep a good buffer price around 50 paisa, because stocks above, prices above 5 rupees, you have to keep 50 paisa. And then coming back to the put, put buy today at 7.80. so again you can see present level is 7.55. we're keeping an advanced level, so the trigger price is 7.8 and the price we have to keep 8.3, a 50 paisa difference. That is sufficient enough, you can keep 1 rupee also. So you can see that both are pending, there's sufficient time. And the beauty is, most of the time one triggers, but if it's a hedging strategy, so both also will trigger, we have to be ready for that. Yeah, so this is how it went for the day today. So you can see that one is triggered, the call is triggered. Yeah, so we are in small profits. Yeah, now around 9:40 you can see that, friends, we are in positive, so I think it's sufficient for today. We'll immediately book our profits. So then I update everyone that we are in profits, to book your profit, or we can trail it. Okay, so this was the trading for today, a good approximate 2000 rupees profit. You can see it's completely hedged. There's PA also, which is triggered, the call, the CE also is triggered, and if the market gives very big movement, we'll have profit in one direction and other will have small stop losses. Otherwise, by end of the day also we'll be in same profit. So since it's hedged already, that is both the call and the put is triggered, we're closing the trade quickly today. 2000 enough rupees is sufficient, of friends. You don't have to wait for big amounts also. Ideally you can wait for 1%. If you are not bothered about your losses and stop losses, you can wait for end of the day, or otherwise you can go for a quick 2000 rupees profit. So that's it for today, friends. Hope you all had a good trading day today and good profits day. And further any doubts, you can always WhatsApp on my number 8095876525. I'll be giving lots of updates on commodities as well as equities, options as well. So thank you and have a nice day.